he was riding. As soon as I bought him, he did kick his hind leg through a metal door and severed his hind extensor tendon, which sucked. But it probably. So he was out for most of it in England, but it hasn't been a problem since. So.
Great. One last question, if there's any way, but I think... No? Sinead, thank you very much. Could you pass the microphone to Alison, if you would, please? Also from the United States of America, Alison Springer on Arthur IV.